I'm Tom Cole, and I approve this message.
Listen to what real Oklahomans think of Tex and Paul Bondar.
Unknown, stranger.
Dishonest, dodging questions.
He's not from our district. He's not from our state.
He has lots of money. He's trying to buy the election.
He doesn't have the values. He doesn't know the people of Oklahoma.
Just voted in Texas. Now he's going to move to Oklahoma. Is he going to vote twice?
Paul Bondar does not care about Oklahomans. He cares about himself.
He thinks that he can fool us.